Hello everyone, it's again me, and as I promised on previous video, when I show you my altered puzzle, made video when I finish my wall hanging, what I will make on to in a Salisbury's challenge on April. So now I finish it, and now I connect my three how I this call it three puzzle combination with that my wall hanging what I will make. So on this video I show you how this wall hanging look now. So it's look on this way, I mean full looking. So I use three buttons to have a decorative element to connect my wall my puzzle combination. And how I will connect, just used hot glue, fast glue button to hole, to lace, and after glue to onto my wall hanging. So I will use three button as I tell, and two similar like this here and here similar, and one different. So this is metal button, this is plastic button. Now this wall hanging is completely ready, completely ready. So once again I will show you how it's look with some details. So as you will see, I will use here some brush, and someone write me on the comment that this looks like a steampunk. Actually, I don't exactly know how looks steampunk, because I don't have so many things from this style. So I will make it how I will like. So I like on this time how this looks. Imagination. Imagine, sorry.
Shadowbox. Happiness. And you will see that my wall hanging base is like darkness, so maybe I will use some mother pearls acrylic paint, so made this lightly. So because here I will use gold acrylic, here just some violet color, special made darkness frame. And now I will see that maybe I must use something lightly. So maybe I will use mother pearls acrylic paint. So this is my completely wall hanging. So I hope you will like it. And this wall hanging gave to someone some inspiration. So thank you everyone who watched, thank you everyone who comments, and to the next video. Bye.